Hey, ghouls and goblins, we are at Pasadena today at the Monster Palooza. Today is June 4th of 2023, and we are here to enjoy all the horror festivities. I actually had a meet and greet set up with Robert Englund today, but he unfortunately canceled on Friday due to COVID. So I did substitute that meet and greet for Skeet Ulrich, which is from Scream original. So I'm excited. So let's go ahead and get in this big line and walk inside. Of course.
Hey, Georgie. It's not quite Halloween yet, is it? I don't care. I'm a little hungry. Right now, see any little ones under
11? Be who you are! Alright, to the right side of the convention center here in Pasadena, we have a few signings. We got Michael. Hi, Michael. We have, let me go back this way.
There's no photography.
Okay. We got Skeet. We're going to go ahead and meet him later.
I always knew something was going to happen.
Yeah, he did a Stan Lee for us. He did a Norman Reedus. And this is usually at our window.
This is a Wednesday from Icons of Darkness. They have a little setup here. She looks amazing. She looks exactly like her. It's crazy. Insane.
Three was the one that was Leonardo DiCaprio. First George, right?
The big one, yeah.
Big one, yeah. Big one, yeah. Big one.
Potter there, who plays Jason. We have Danny from Nightmare on Elm Street 4 and 5. Hard to keep up. On this side, hi! On this side we have Hocus Pocus staff. They're all doing meet and greets. They all range about $40 to $60, $80. I was kind of geeking out over here with Melinda Clark. She did Spawn, but I love her in the Orange County for the OC show back in my day. And they're very strict with us filming celebs during their meet and greets, so I'm sorry if I couldn't stop and show you guys celebrities, but it is what it is.
Oh, just kidding.
You guys want a black salt bar?
Yes.
I have one.
Look at how insane this whole setup is. Oh my goodness.
can use the softer foam, and then if the actor is able to place his mouth perfectly.
Wow. Like a two-piece, you know?
You can probably attach something to your actor, and then, like, push it into it.
This is insane. Midnight Studios effects.
Yeah, I did that with,
holy moly. They're so freaking amazing. The details are insane. Wow.
Yeah, but I always wanted to sell it.
That is amazing. got masks from Immortal Masks. This one's cool, huh? Like glow in the dark. An overview of all the masks here for Immortal Mask Company.
Yeah.
Got our ticket. We're gonna go ahead and meet Skeet in just a few minutes. I just got out of my photo op with Skeet. It was super fast. When he went up to him and said hi, and he's like, "How you doing?" And then we just hugged for this pose. But yeah, it was super quick. And I have one suggestion: if you guys have not done any horror cons, if you want to take the chance to talk to them or have something signed, I would say skip on the photo op. The photo op is just strictly for a quick photo. If you go to their signing table, you do have to wait in line. It just depends how long the line is. It gets capped off throughout the day. But you're able to have items signed, or you can also do photo ops at their table with your own phone. And this is done professionally, and it's printed on a 8x10. So yeah, that's the difference. So we paid $80, and then the processing fee and some tax fee, it was about $98 for this. All right, we just walked into the museum, and they just have all these monsters for display. Little cool walkthrough experience for free at the Monster Palooza. We got Annabelle.
You want to take a picture?
Do not open. Warning sign. Just chilling.
Say cheese.
We got Dead Silence here. I love this movie. I need to watch it again. It's been a while that I've seen it. It looks so cool. They're like really good. The Scary Closet. Puppets by thescarycloset.com. We got Sam, Trick or Treat, his mask, I can't tell because of my shadow. We have Megan.
Four is correct. You know what? It's too bad he's not going to see this.
I call him, he's in Florida.
Oh, no.
He would love to see this. Yeah.
Oh, dude. Right in front. He would be proud of this. I'll tell you right now. You got him down.
My son.
Even a bomb. You have a four. My son.
Two more things.
Batsheba from The Conjuring. Aquaman. We got another one from Aquaman. These are all pieces from Aquaman. The 50th anniversary of Reagan here. That is it for us today here at Monsterpalooza. We had an incredible time. I'm still very sad we didn't get to meet Robert Englund today. I had purchased his photo op back in February, but things happened, so we made it up with taking a photo and meeting Skeet Ulrich today. Thank you guys for watching. If you guys like my video, make sure to stab the like button for me, hit the subscribe button, and then I also have a Instagram and a TikTok. Make sure to follow me on those platforms. I usually post there every day. But thank you guys so much for watching. Stay spooky and happy Halloween.